How you do? This is Ringtail Randall, and we join once again Muffin and Randall as we head to Topple. Alright. Oh well, I don't mind lagging a little bit for you guys as long as we make it to Topple. Oh, let's save first. Recovered HP and MP. Yes. And the nice thing about this setup I have right here is I have eyes on the timer at all times. So this will make it much easier to keep track. Whoa! Woohoo! Kill the rabbit! Kill the rabbits! Ah, man, this is gonna make it so much faster! Ooh! What's in the box? What's in the box? Round seeds. Oh no, this isn't like Legend of Mana, is it? I honestly don't remember. Get him, Muffin! Ooh! I'm blinking. I think I know what to do here. Isn't it hold A? Yeah, that's it. Like I said, the lag seems to come out when recording comes around, but it might make it a little bit difficult for me to play if it's lagging this much. I remember the gameplay on the actual console was a tiny bit choppy, so this may just be the program overlaying the emulator and just the natural choppiness that comes with the game. Sword up? No, I don't want to level sword. Well, honestly, I don't have a choice right now. You will see the weapon I favor once we retrieve that weapon. Ooh, gumdrop. Music isn't too bad, actually. Ooh, some of the instruments they use might be funky, but man, music's not bad at all. And if I happen to do any off-screen grinding for any reason, I will let you know beforehand, but you will not have to watch it. I would never force y'all to watch that kind of stuff unless it's a bonus episode. But any plot-related stuff, stuff I have to actually narrate, and pitch shift and all that, oh yeah, y'all are gonna see that. Definitely, if I'm doing that much work to narrate the whole story for you, you bet I'm gonna let you see it. Ooh, a chest. What's in the box? An angel grail. Wait. Grail. Oh, that's the Phoenix Down.
Thank you for taking me so far. Well, then.
Sure, anytime. No, she couldn't be. No! I lost Muffin! Oh, well. That's life. We're heretics? You gotta be kidding me! Ooh. Who's there? What are you doing sneaking in here like that? You won't find anything at all. Go ahead, check the whole place. We don't believe in the Mamana goddess. You can leave now. Huh?
Yeah.
You can leave now. I think I'll do just that. Wait. Do you have a hidden chest in here somewhere, perhaps? Nah, I don't care.
What were you talking to Grandpa about? Aw, you don't have to tell me, I already know. Go ahead, ask. You're from the realm. You've come to arrest us Mana God's followers?
What nonsense are you babbling about? Don't bother, nice soldier. We don't believe in that Mana God's superstition.
No, I'm not going to keep living a lie. I believe in the goddess. If that's not okay with you, then you can go right ahead and kill me.
Oh man, that boy's got balls.
Sir, please forgive the boy. His childish nonsense. Please overlook it.
So kill me already. Go ahead, I dare you.
Oh, it's a dare now.
Hurry up and get to it.
Oh, sweet mother of Mana, we're done for. It's all over.
Nope.
not a Riddle soldier? Oh, I thought you were one of Dork Lard's. Oh my, I guess you're not. Well, then why don't you come on inside? You may already know this, but Dork Lard is...
Quit making excuses.
It's not that. It's just that Dork Lard has been rounding up mana-believers with his heretic hunters. Tobble Village has the most believers out of anywhere, and because of that, we are a marked people.
It's a scary story.
So, tell me. Tell you what? How can I defeat Dork Lard?
I almost mixed up voices there, viewers. I'm terribly sorry.
Defeat Dork Lard? You can't be serious. You? Face him alone?
You gonna take out Dork Lard? Dork Lard?
Man, I'm mixing up my vowels too.
Awesome!
I've got issues with him too. Yeah, that damn pun. Oh, yeah. Oh, I've got issues.
It won't be easy. With his legions of minions and his superhuman power of Lard. Why do you think he wears that overcoat? No one wants to see the King of Cellulite. Oh, it would take the mightiest of swordmen to cut through that. I don't think it's possible without the Sword of Mana.
The Sword of Mana. What exactly is that?
Well. Your eyes glowed at the mention of the Sword of Mana. Sibba the Sage over in Wendell can tell you all you need to know.
Wendell is 2 mountains away from Topple. It's the biggest town anywhere.
With the Sword of Mana, I could beat Dork Lard. I'm off to Wendell then.
I almost forgot. I'll reckon you'll be facing new dangers on your trip. Here, use this.
Received magic rope with no fanfare.
This rope provides divine protection when used. Ilstent owner back to his safe place. I'm afraid that's all about all I can do. Give it your best.
Thanks, mister. And to keep notes, viewers, I am not going to narrate anything that's not major. If there's not a portrait, I'm not going to narrate it. Just barge into this person's place. Ooh, a general store. Oh, yes. They have Modi. I shall buy. Ooh. I can probably afford nothing. Yeah, absolutely nothing. Sell? Recover items are all I have, man. I'll wait. Thank you very much. Alright, let's go. Wasn't there a boy who wanted a book or something here? Oh, and when I said portrait, I meant like a major something, not like just townsfolk like this. I will not narrate all the townsfolk. It's Nicolo!
Blasted! I can't seem to sell this shabby notebook.
I will pray to Mana Goddess. Ta-da! Hey, is that an inn up there? I don't really think I need to use the inn, but it's good to know that's there. Topple inn. Ooh. Mum's the word? I thought bird's the word. Oh no, what have I done? Okay, it's a good thing I don't necessarily know the rhythm or the words to the song all the way through, because I would drive myself nuts if I did. A residence. Fair sword, are you an adventurer? You don't know how to use that. Oh, so I'm mistaken. Yeah, that you are. Man, one track mind hero. General store in. I believe I have been in every building.
Wait a minute. Oh, the kid I rescued. Great timing. I've just got just the thing for your adventure. A specialized in items catered to the individual needs of your trip. And where will you be heading?
To avenge my chicken fried steak. Tempting. Where's a coin? Man, I don't have a coin on me. Okay, I'm gonna flip a fire sauce packet. I got...
Ooh! It's a lucky day for both of us. This Popoi's notebook is perfect for you.
How is that gonna help me avenge my parents? Am I gonna talk Dorklar to death? With dire interest about painting my fingernails and talking on the phone till 3 a.m.? Sheesh.
While on your adventure, Popoi's notebook will automatically record maps and monsters.
Well, I'm just gonna have Niccolo changing voices, aren't I?
And even your friends.
Okay, that's pretty creepy.
It's only 10 Lucker. Why not pick one up?
I'll take it.
Cha-ching! Thank you much. Quite the shopper. I'll see you later. Bye.
Received Popoi's notebook. Woohoo! Okay, he's gone. I'm gonna go save so we do not have to go traverse that whole cutscene ever again. Yes, I would like to save. Man, time just flies when we play this damn game. Toppled outskirts. Woo! Ah, there is a combo. There we go. It's kind of hard to play through this lag that you may not be experiencing. There we go. I've got Death Blow. I know how to use it. Woohoo! They must be resistant to slash because the Rabbites take a crap load of damage. If you can call 8 a crap load. Path to cave. Ooh. Man, if I can fix this lag issue, I can actually play decently. Ah, vandals! Screw you, B. I do believe they can poison me too, so I need to be very careful. I may need to go back and buy some gun drops, viewers. Ooh. Okay, this is new. Choose type to level up. Warrior type. Ooh. Man, you know what I'm picking. Yes! Nice. Okay, that's pretty cool. And recover my HP MP. Great. Path to cave. Ooh! Cave off limits. Ow! A bee? Oh right, I can't even jump yet. Spoilers! We learn how to jump. Not necessarily a duck jump, mind you, but a jump. Yay, sword leveled up. The weapon I will not use as soon as I get a certain weapon later. I believe I do not have a remedy for poison. Oh, it wore off. Good. That's nice that you don't need the zone to respawn the enemies as well. I mean, I bet y'all are getting a massive lag on your side. Ooh. Time to save. Yes. viewers, I do believe this is a great place to stop. Next time we join RingtailRandl in his blind, sort of on a run. Randl will speak to whoever is in this shack and hopefully learn how to duck jump. Alright, we'll be seeing you another time. Thanks for joining me as always. This is RingtailRandl. Bye.